Say that for the jelly bean.
We're doing vlog.
Got that on camera.
Yes, straight in the nose.
Yeah, I have to cut that out. Good job.
And we are doing vlog 2 of the Boozled challenge. So the way we do this is we play black and red, where you guess the color of the card, and if you get it wrong, well.
Get it right, you don't have to.
And then you get it right. We're probably gonna do about maybe 3 or 4 rounds and then we're gonna call it because we gotta play some Black Ops.
Wait, and
so let's
and
do this.
And
rock, paper, scissors, who go first?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Well, that means I'm gone.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Dang it. I'm second.
And Chloe says, Mom! Alrighty.
Technically, I'm second.
So I'm gonna give you a half over here so that way I don't have to reach.
You need to
see
this one? That's not even a half, but okay.
That's
a
half, it'd be perfect.
Alright. I say it is black.
And it's red. It's their turn.
Oh, try.
And we do not know what kind of jelly beans. We've mixed them up. There's good and bad in this. It's good and bad.
Good and bad, Mom.
Good and bad. There's both.
Explode nothing or coconut, for example.
We should have. Just eat one.
She had like 5.
Doesn't matter. Just one.
I'm trying to close it. There we go.
Okay, she can.
There's still one more in there.
Doesn't matter. She can always put one. Come back in.
There, you gotta eat that. You gotta eat that one.
Oh man,
Mom, clipping your lime.
Ew.
That's not bad. I would take the
can
one.
Can you guys see that?
It's not bad at all.
Green.
So it's long clippings or Lyman?
Lime.
I just call it Lyman.
Moo.
She's eating grass!
My card!
By the way, while you're at it, make sure you subscribe to our channel. It'll be either there. There or there. Watch it for this entirety and light up that thumbs up button, guys. Light
I got
up.
Black.
Like a lightning bolt.
I chose red, but I got black.
So you better. You got. She's got to eat 2 now.
No one.
Yeah, she's got to eat 1.
I need 8. I got 2.
No,
I know.
That's
why I said I got
2. 3. Whenever one falls down first, to have, like onto the table, my mom did.
Wow, they're all in here. They're gone.
There you go.
Ooh.
We're looking.
I am a reader.
Yeah, I always have to read, man.
I like it.
How fun.
Maybe I should pull this back a little bit. Hopefully the dog doesn't.
That's why I said have fun.
Dead fish or strawberry banana kiwi? Fuck. Couldn't do it. Watermelon.
Watermelon pie.
Show the viewers.
I'm not sure you guys can see it.
Oops. Hold on, I can try to zoom in.
Access denied.
Well, does that mean zoom? Oh, over there. That's as good as it's gonna get.
You ready? You lost dog.
Really? Come on.
Dead fish. You eat dead fish?
Gross, no.
Yeah. Here is proof that I chewed it.
Yeah, at least you tried. Okay. I see black. Oh, no. I got red.
We all had to eat one. I couldn't even eat mine.
I ate my grass. Oh, toothpaste or
berry blue.
Ooh, thank God. I can take either or.
I know, right?
You're not even in the camera.
Oh, yeah. By the way, sorry. That's kind of gross, but... That's what it is. So it's either berry blue or toothpaste.
Neither or.
You're not in the camera.
What is it?
Well, if I have my toothbrush, I can brush my teeth.
Oh, nice! See, there's nothing wrong with toothpaste. I like toothpaste.
They're all good!
It's Crest.
That Minty Fresh. Holy man, I can smell one over here. It smells like the actual...
There we go. If you guys ever want to brush your teeth, get one. I know you can't really see me that well, but anyways.
Mom's put my
just get some Boozled. Hopefully you get the toothpaste one.
You want to put that one in?
Mom smelled my dead fish breath.
I don't know how this opens up back here.
Yep.
How? Oh,
like that.
Cool.
Like that, sir.
Okay, that was brown one. Spoiled
or
no,
rotten eggs or
I can't. Okay. Yeah,
it's either rotten.
Alright.
So I say behind his card that you see I'm not looking is black.
It's red!
Oh no.
I'm sorry. I said
turkey butt.
Nope.
Why is it so hard to turn?
I don't know.
Because it's stuck
there, jetty beans. You gotta, like, kind of shake it up. There you go.
I hear
one. There you go.
No! Dog food or chocolate pudding!
Either or is not bad.
Yeah, it is. Have you ever had dog food before? Canned dog food?
Yes.
No, I don't think you have.
I had it at Cali's, and it's not bad. I ate it.
It smells like dog food.
Really?
Good luck. Ew, don't have to. Oh, but.
Well, I didn't do it. I actually dropped it.
Time for dog food.
Can you pick it up?
Barely.
Oh, God, it does. It does. Ew.
Smell it.
It does smell dog food.
Oh, gross. Good luck, babe. Good luck.
Stick it up your nose.
That's your premeditation to eating it.
I can taste it.
There's something on top of it. Stop it. Oh, I can feel it.
Oh, cha.
Another one. It's not closed properly.
Look,
you smelling it?
Oh,
shh.
You want it?
Yeah.
Close it!
It was closed.
Didn't it's it? Open!
Kippy, you want it?
Nah. Look at it. Now it's closed.
You want it? Oh, shit.
Like 10 of them came out. Because it wasn't closed.
No, 5 only came out.
Okay. I was just estimating. I was trying to cut 5 off. My turn. Black.
No!
Start eating.
You want it?
I don't think it's healthy for them, is it?
It's even jelly bean.
Oh, I'm glad I did not get this one. It's white. I got... Don't tell me it's another one of those effing things.
Egg.
Okay, good. It's not.
Is Oh no. Can I see?
Oh no.
Can
I
please?
Oh no.
Come on.
Ten eggs. Or
peach. Peach or rotten eggs. Oh boy.
What is
it? She's got the rotten egg.
Oh yeah, I think she's got the rotten egg.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say, you know that was red, I'm gonna go red again.
Oh. Black!
Ocha.
I didn't have to chew that much that I could taste it.
Yeah, I just,
look at that.
I know, I just pierced mine. I was like, look.
And you just pierced it. You don't want. Here.
No! There you go. Ha ha! Chocolate pudding or dog food!
Yep.
I think it's chocolate pudding, I think.
That's like a pedose.
I really can't tell. That
it's hard, eh?
That one I couldn't tell, but that one I could.
I'm hoping it's a chocolate pudding, man.
I have a feeling it's pudding. I have a feeling it's
pudding.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm expecting it.
Got my trusty Kleenex here. So here.
I'm expecting it, so it's pudding.
There it is. Come on, guys, for me and for us, subscribe.
Dog food.
Right back at you,
sir.
Anyways, make sure you subscribe. Yeah, there'll be a thundercloud there or here or even here.
Okay, woof, woof.
Corner or corner there. Can be anywhere. Just do it.
Woof.
Oh. You liars! Oh, it's pudding!
Why put it on the table when you have that? That's what I brought it for you for.
That's where mommy put hers, so.
Mine was on the floor, that's why.
Gotcha. Okay.
There you go. Let's do four rounds.
Keeps up, I might only do three.
Okay,
fine. Well, fine. Since my luck has been red lately, I'm gonna say black.
Woo! Hey. Ocha.
I have a combination. Okay, what's with the eight so for me? Black.
Oh no.
Bum, bum, bum. Ocha. No, oh, there you go.
Uh-oh. Shut.
The front door.
Pretty cootie or
no? I don't think so.
Pretty cootie or barf?
Oh, gross!
It's not barf. It's not pretty cootie. Pretty cootie's that one. Oh, the clever one.
Okay, then what's the one in the corner? Dead fish or
big six? Dead fish or flipping strawberry banana smoothie?
Jesse, please.
Try the banana smoothie. There's only so many.
Ew.
Maybe I'll do another bamboozle one.
Or maybe you got the barf slash peach one.
There's red spots.
Yeah, so does the barf and the peach one.
Let's see.
Put it like that, so
actually, I think I might
have
the barf one.
Chew it.
You got peaches?
Oh, gross.
You got barf?
Oh, gross. Oh, gross. Okay. My turn. I'm in my luck has been all up and down. I'm gonna say red.
I may not.
We got black.
I got black, guys. So I gotta spin, or twist, or whatever the heck they call it.
Oh god, I'm actually barf. I might actually barf with all my flavors.
Oh no, wait.
Retake.
Oh, milk or coconut. You can't retake either.
Retake.
Nope.
Retake.
Nope. I hope we got coconut.
Spoiled.
I hope so too.
Coconut.
Well, shaw.
My chance worked.
Alright, last round. Oops, I didn't even ask what color it was gonna be. Okay. I say it's gonna be a black.
Oh, red. I said red in my head is red.
Oh, cha.
Close it.
Oh, cha.
Oh, no.
Close it.
Fruity tooty.
Tooty fruity.
Or stinky sock. Mom, close it.
It was
not closed? Oh, I meant shake it.
Well, you gotta be more specific.
I meant shake it. Hang on.
It doesn't really matter as long as if they come out, we'll just put them back in. Like, we know how to open it.
I'm gonna let you put your stinky socks. I think you have stinky socks. So, let's hope it's a.
I want a good one!
Stinky socks! 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 Stinky socks. Aww. Black. God
dang it! Uh-oh. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, job.
I gotta lean in. I'm gonna cut off.
Long clippings or lime? I'm gonna get the rest out here.
Hey!
Ooh. Look at how many you're in!
By the way, if you haven't followed us on Twitch yet, I'll leave the Twitch name. It's usually in our banner, top right. Also down below in the description, usually. So.
Here we go, now you locked it.
Yeah, it's gonna be sideways like that. Yes, guys, I know I'm not wearing my t-shirt today.
No corona.
But if you've been watching our vlogs, you understand that with my partials, I gotta have them in 2 days and out 1 day, in 2 days, out 1 day. If I don't, the partials they'll become loose and they won't stay in my mouth properly. So it's kind of.
No, I can take you the or.
It's very you. You guys follow me and know me. You know I'm very. You know I'm very.
Oh no, this is super juicy pear. Super juicy pear.
Juicy pear. Anyways.
Juicy pear.
You know I'm very conscientious. What's that word? When I self-conscious.
She got booger.
And she's got booger. She's picked her nose. Picked it.
Why are you eating if it's booger?
Right. Anyways, you know I'm self-conscious about my... Well, she eats a booger. I'm self-conscious about my looks. I hate vlogging for you guys without my teeth in, so I do.
Did you really get a booger? Oh. Why are you eating it?
That's nasty. It's my turn.
I'm going to spit it out if it's bad.
Well, you're supposed to.
You're actually supposed to eat it.
No. No, I've never seen it. Out of the challenges, I've never seen anybody go through.
Yeah, you actually have to.
Well, I'm not.
Hell no.
All right.
I had to put those ones because I don't fit.
I'm picking red. So my track record was all black. I should have went with black.
I got...
Before I spin, I'll just show you what I'm talking about.
I got pretty much red and one black.
I should have went black, guys. I went black, red. And I went and I got three blacks instead of two reds and two blacks. So I got a turn.
Close it.
It's close.
No.
There you go. Now it is.
The first one that came out was the green one.
Yeah, I know.
No, he had to shake it for.
The first one that came out was the green one.
I'll play fair. I got the green one.
What kind is it?
Probably the same thing as you.
No, lime or loca things.
Hey.
There's no green, dark green spots. Look, Mom.
I know, but I want to see.
So what'd you say it is?
Long clippings or lime?
Guys, hope that it's lime. Please.
Long clippings. Let's see. Long clippings.
No, he's got dark green. There's dark green in it.
No, there isn't.
Hey,
there isn't.
There's the things in them.
Oh,
he's got booger or juicy pear.
Booger. Come on, chat with me.
Booger.
I'm ready.
Booger. Not a pill. You got the pear? Mm-hmm. Lucky. Oh, I love pear. I do, I love pears.
But wait,
Mom, can you move?
You look.
By the way, the last one I had, I thought it was Fruity Tooty. No, it wasn't. When I first chewed it, it tastes like Fruity Tooty. And then, whatever. But then it ended up to be like stinky sauce. I was like, ugh.
Oh, that's nasty.
I have to go like this.
I think it's fair that if you spit it out, you don't have to.
Hey.
I don't think you have to follow through. We don't have
to. It left a mark.
I don't think we got to be like everybody else and actually. No, I don't waste your water.
Okay.
We don't have to be like everybody else and actually do follow through with it. Not everybody has stomachs for that. But it was fun. We'll probably do another
good one.
I haven't had any good ones either. Mine were all blue.
I had the two good ones.
Oh, good gosh.
We'll have to tape that back up. Sex is not.
I tried to feed the dog food to the guinea, but he didn't want it.
We'll have to definitely get into getting back into our three market challenges as well. Well, you look forward to that too.
Take this nasty thing.
We got the markers, guys.
Green.
That's not mine.
We got the markers, guys. And you know, these are our marker box.
That's the green lime or lime.
They're ready, guys. They're ready for it. They're ready. Our table is sort of kind of ready-ish. And yes, we will be doing yums eventually.
I had a lime one.
Do us a favor, once again.
No chop.
And oops, I spelled it wrong. Yeah. Oh no, I don't have an eraser. Where's her erasers?
Gone missing.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Where? Were you serious?
Mm-hmm.
I'm
serious.
Okay. There you go.
Can I pass me one?
Subscribe, yeah.
Subscribe,
and...
Hang on, no.
Okay,
so
you turn on.
Do
turn it on.
No, thanks.
I'll let the girls...
No. Actually,
now that we're... I'll just stop this for a minute. So do what Kristen wrote. And then... Sasha's trying to make the post a notification bell. That's important. Can you draw a sun?
I'm doing...
Good enough. That worked.
Aw, I was going to put the thumbs up.
I did.
You all can do the thumbs up. The more thumbs, the better.
You're doing.
I don't think I can draw that well. Mommy does a better look.
Mine's not that bad.
So.
Thumbs up.
Do that. Do that. And do both of them. Make sure you do it, guys. And watch our video for the entirety and until the next vlog.
Bye.
Bye.